Hello and welcome to our show, where we explore the lives and works of remarkable people throughout history. Today, we'll be talking about Anania Shirakadze, an intellectual giant who left an indelible mark on medieval Armenia and beyond. Join me as we delve into his fascinating life and works. Anania Shirakadze was born in the city of Shirak, nestled in the Lori province of Armenia, during the middle of the 7th century CE. From a young age, he received a rigorous education in mathematics, astronomy, and philosophy, setting the stage for his lifelong pursuit of knowledge. Despite facing a scarcity of teachers and books in Armenia, Shirakadze was determined to expand his horizons. He journeyed to different regions, studying under multiple teachers and immersing himself in ancient Greek, Persian, and Indian texts. It was during his time in the city of Trebizond that he studied mathematics under the tutelage of the esteemed mathematician Tychicus. Shirakadze's contributions to science were numerous and wide-ranging. One of his most significant works was The Book of Tables, a comprehensive table of trigonometric functions that revolutionized the study of trigonometry and laid the groundwork for many later scientific discoveries. The tables contained the sine, cosine, and tangent functions of any angle, allowing mathematicians and astronomers to make more accurate calculations. Shirakadze also wrote several other important works, including The Calendar and The Book of Cosmography. The Calendar was a detailed study of the solar and lunar calendars used in ancient and medieval times, while The Book of Cosmography was a study of the universe and the planets, containing a detailed model of the solar system based on Shirakadze's observations of the night sky. Shirakadze's work in astronomy was particularly impressive given the limitations of the technology of his time. He had to rely on simple instruments, such as astrolabes and sundials, to make his observations, yet he was able to make groundbreaking discoveries that would not be surpassed for centuries. Shirakadze's legacy extends beyond his contributions to science. He was also a prolific writer of poetry, and his work helped to establish Armenian as a literary language. Additionally, his work was an important influence on the development of Armenian classical music. Shirakadze's ideas and theories were widely read and discussed by Muslim world astronomers, including Abu Mashar al-Balkhi, Abu Rehan al-Biruni, and Nasir al-Din al-Tus. His table of trigonometric functions presented in The Book of Tables was later translated into Arabic and became an important resource for Islamic world mathematicians and astronomers. His work helped to bridge the gap between Eastern and Western knowledge and laid the foundation for many later scientific and intellectual achievements. Despite not being widely known, Shirakadze's legacy lives on in the countless scientists and scholars who have been inspired by his ideas and discoveries. We hope you enjoyed learning about his life and legacy as much as we did. Thank you for joining us today. If you liked the episode, subscribe to the channel and activate the bell button to receive all new updates. Join us next time as we explore the lives and works of more remarkable people throughout history. Thank you for watching.